Hi guys, welcome to channel Mujara Kerem Bürsün celebrated the new year with Hande's family. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. New year is always considered one of the special days by everyone. Most people attend various events to celebrate this special day with their loved ones, friends and family. Kerem Bürsün and Hande Erşel were very excited to celebrate New Year with everyone. On the first day of the New Year, Kerem Bürsün's sister Gamze Erşel was also with them. Gamze Erşel shared a special message to Hande Erşel as they celebrate New Year is Eve. Gamze Erşel said, "This New Year is Eve. I had a very special surprise for Hande in particular. Hande should always remember that she is my older sister. The most special part of my life. She is always a very special person to me. I love her very much and wish her happiness. I want it," she said. Kerem Bürsün also prepared a special surprise for Hande Erçel. He gave a very special gift to Hande Erçel on the first day of the new year. Kerem Bürsün presented Hande Erçel with a diamond ring and wished her very special moments to be celebrated. Kerem Bürsün, Hande Erçel and Gamze Erçel continued to celebrate the new year together. On this special day, they give each other very special gifts to strengthen the closeness between the two brothers. Kerem Bürsün and Hande Erçel enjoyed sharing the special moments of New Year is Eve and said that this special New Year is will be a very special moment for them. The excitement and joy they felt for sharing the special moments of the new year could be seen in their eyes. Kerem Bürsün gets along very well with Hande's family. He also loves spending time with them. That is why he was really happy on New Year's Eve. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.